I thought the truck couldn't be blown up. Who pays for that? To what gun?